Okay, so this video is going to be a tutorial on how I got this look, and also it's going to be a voiceover. So you want to start with germ mix because COVID, and then you want to put your primer or base. I use this, so I'm going to use this Wet n Wild paint palettes, the blues, the primary colors, and then I'm going to use this brush. I'm going to mix the white with the blue, and I'm going to do my eyebrows in super slow motion because I accidentally used time lapse. Okay, so then I use a darker blue to fill it out so it can look like an ombre effect, and I just blend it in. Okay, so I'm just using this palette for the colors. I'm not gonna ruin the colors because I spent so much money on it, but I'm using the minty green, the green, and the dark blue on my eyebrows so it can match with my hair like a minty color. And then I'm gonna use whatever's left on my Kat Von D foundation. I need to get some more, but I'm gonna use it because it also works as concealer. And I'm gonna clean my eyebrows even though I have any. I'm so sorry if I stuttered. So then with a sponge, you're gonna want to blend in the rest of the foundation onto your eyelid so it can be a base for eyeshadows. So I'm gonna use this yellow eyeshadow and put it as a base or overall the whole shadow. So I'm just gonna want to put that all over my hooded eyelids and on top so it doesn't look like I had hooded Gucci eyelids. So with another flat brush, I am going to use the shade Jawbreaker, and I am going to apply it on my brow bones so I can add like that highlight. Ooh, my cat's staring at me like this bitch is crazy. So now I'm going ahead and applying more yellow with the fluffier side, and now I'm gonna apply the shimmery glitter yellow so it can look really cute or whatever. I don't know what I was trying to do, but it did something. So now I'm gonna apply it on my other eye with this boring effect. And with the camo concealer from e.l.f., I am going to use it to highlight my under eye bag circles because this pandemic really got me going through it emotionally. And I'm gonna apply it on the top like I'm doing something cute, like being a clown. And now I'm gonna blend it all in so I can cover my eye bags. So I'm gonna do this effect every time I cover myself because y'all need to zoom in. Okay, so this is the Wet n Wild paint pot in the color white. And I'm gonna use it to make myself clown white, even though it's not Ben Nye. It's affordable. It's $3 now. It used to cost $1, but it's something. So I'm gonna use this sponge to cover my face with it. So now, using baby powder that costed $1, I'm going to set my face. And yeah, I don't want to spend $10 for a little bit of powder by any brand. Fuck that shit. So now, using the light baby blue, I'm going to put that underneath my eye bags, or like on my bottom eyelid. I forgot the name of it, but you know, I'm gonna zoom in so y'all can see because I keep covering my ugly ass self. So now, using the red shades in this palette, I am going to do my nose, but then again, I cover my dumb ass, so I'm gonna fast forward that part. Okay, so there it is. After 1 year of being here, you'd think I'd get the memo of how to be a YouTuber, but nope. So now I'm going to use this contour brush, and I am going to use the pinkish shade in this palette, and I'm gonna add some cheeks. So now with a little brush, I am going to use this blue shade, and I am going to add the little squares that goes on top and the bottom of my eyes, like this. So now for the lips, I'm going to use this orangey red shade, and honestly I got this lipstick at the dollar store. It's from LA Colors, and I'm gonna use that on the bottom. And now for a darker from ColourPop, a lippy stick called A Thousand Things, I think it's called. I'm gonna use it on the top so it can do an ombre effect, and I believe I'm going to add like a longer smile line so it can look like Pennywise. So now for my eyeliner, it's going to be e.l.f. on Jet Black. I am going to add a wing, but add like lashes long to it. I know you can't see it right now, but I found a clip that you can see it later. So now with the NYX Epic Water Wear eyeliner on the shade white, I am going to add the lines out on the outside of those triangles. See, I promise you, I just ended up doing my other eye all late with the eyeliner. So hope that makes it more clarification. Oh my gosh, I can't even speak English, dude. And since I didn't like how my eyebrows looked, I just ended up adding black eyeliner on top of them and blending it with the inner corners so it can look like a dark green. And now using a glitter gel from ColourPop, I am going to add it on top of the yellows so it can be less bland looking, you know? Even though it still looks bland, I still like it. It looks really cute. I'm just using Jawbreaker from that same flat brush onto my inner corners and as highlight so my face can pop. I'm using the white eyeliner to highlight my nose. And don't forget mascara. I'm using this mascara from the dollar store. I think it's called Beauty Benefits. And now I'm just using dry shampoo from L'Oreal to make my hair less greasy because I'm fucking oily and I was feeling myself, you know, a clown shoot or whatever. So yeah, gotta get rid of those oily ass strands. And now I'm gonna make two pigtails because I didn't know what other hairstyle to do with my haircut. Also, wow, hello, 6 minutes in and I'm barely announcing my haircut. I think it looks good on me. It looks kind of cute. I was feeling myself, needless to say. I look freaking cute. And now for the outfit, I am going to use this Marilyn Manson skater dress from Killstar and these leggings, fishnet stuff that I got from Walmart from the Halloween section. And that's the look. I just added some lighting so my quality stuff can look better. And this is the end of the video. If you like this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. This is the entire fit. Oh my gosh, some leg moment. Yes. Okay. And not to forget the shoes. I wore some Demonias, chanclas. But yeah, please don't forget to like and subscribe if you like this week's video. And have a good one. Stay safe. Wear a mask. Don't be a dumbass. And yeah, have a good one. Bye.